We crossed the majestic Brahmaputra River to make our way towards the beautiful state of Arunachal Pradesh.
Upper Pomer ka kenjana Mokka menliko menjilake Ribi robo dore minna Mokka menliko menjilake Nokka ajan nomne mpadu amla Nokka ajan nomne hapadu amla.
Our destination, a town called Basar, a place that truly exists beyond the frontiers of imagination. Basar is the land of the Galo tribe, a community that lives in harmony with nature. The Galo tribe is a community that gives living a new meaning as it welcomes you with open arms.
An organization called GRK has been writing a new script for Basar.
GRK is, as you can see, is a community effort. This was initially started by a group of government employees, actually. When we came together somewhere in December 2012, and to be precise, it was on 6th December 2012 when GRK was born. With, of course, consent from the villages of mainly two villages, that was the Gori and Soi village. You could see from this BASCON event, how this started is basically we were telling our people that we need to live harmoniously amongst ourselves, and we need to be receptive of others also, people who ever come from us. But besides that, we need to have harmony with the nature also, because what is happening is, because in that front, I would say again, it's more miles to go.
Escorting him along with our team, our dignitaries and
we now declare the confluence of art, culture and music open.
See
sanitation was one major subject we started with. Because those days, like, you would get to see all the pigs, you know, left just outside like that, and that would make the whole village so dirty. Those things have changed now, last 5 years. As you would have seen, I hope you haven't seen any single pig in the village. Not a single pig, I mean, loitering around.
Yes. On the contrary, we were very impressed. We saw little children picking up plastic.
Wherever they found litter, yes, they were, yes. And this is really a big example for whole of India.
Thank you. Yeah. I think we need your support.
Yes.
As I was mentioning, we have just made a beginning.
Yeah.
We have long way to go, and I'm sure with support, with the kind of input you must have shared with the people you have met,
mm-hmm.
that's going to work wonder for us.
We are already माने गालो कई indigenous group से हम लोग का गालो है जीती है आपत्ता नहीं है तागे नहीं है दुनिया भर का लेकिन हम लोग का समाज में तो कोई भी ऐसा विषय नहीं हो रहा अभी इतना हम लोग पी रहा है खा रहे हैं कोई किसी आपका तुम अच्छा नहीं है बोलने से लोगों को भी गुस्सा होगा
बाहर से जितना आने से बहुत अच्छा लगा है